Most enduring personalities on the rock scene is a man who is a legend in his own lifetime, a legend in his own city, a city to which he's been incredibly loyal over the years. He's a poet, he is a dear friend and a welcome ally in the increasingly combative world of rock music. I know he's here. I'd like you all to give a rousing welcome, please. Phil Lynott.
This is the second time I've received this award. I got it off Gay Bourne on Saturday, you know.
Fill in it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for coming.